My most precious thing I have in my possession is a photo of my mum as she passed away this year.